Will Rogers Jr. brings his lariat to Kansas City for the gala premiere of Warner Brothers' The Boy from Oklahoma, starring Will as a sheriff who rounds up rustlers with a rope. And here's a rustler now, Tyler McDuff. Will demonstrates his roping skill. At a rally of the Mother's March on Polio, he receives a scroll. Afterwards, autographs on 10-gallon hats for half-pint admirers of Will Rogers Jr., the boy from Oklahoma.